In June of 2015, Sue Farris of Security Central was awarded the Central Station Alarm Association's National Operator of the Year Award because of her quick action on Labor Day 2014 that saved a woman. On the night of September 1st, 2014, Security Central received a signal that an alarm had been activated at the home of Kathy Talon, a longtime Security Central customer.
Suddenly I heard almost like a crash or a thump or something, and it startled me.
Sue, a veteran Security Central quick care responder, immediately called Kathy to check on her. Sue's response time from the moment Security Central received the alarm signal to the time she called Kathy was just 7 seconds. Those 7 seconds proved to be critical. A man had broken into Kathy's house. He had already attacked two other women in the neighborhood. But because of Sue's quick action and her warning to Kathy that she was in danger, Kathy was prepared in a defensive position when the knife-wielding intruder barged into her bedroom. Kathy's prepared, aggressive response startled the man, and he quickly fled. He was apprehended within blocks of Kathy's home.
If I had not had an alarm system, if I hadn't had it activated, the outcome would have been very, very bad.
When I was on stage with the award, honestly, I feel it belongs to my company. If it wasn't for the training that I had at Security Central, I wouldn't have known.
When I heard that Sue had won a national award for what she had done that night, was a really wonderful thing, and it made me very happy.
Security Central, home of award-winning service.